yellow jerseys with yellow trim. Melville in the navy blue with navy socks and pants. A stick there of Samson once more. And then it's intercepted on the near side by Cody Davis. Davis will skate it out shorthanded. 2-on-2 for the Bruins. Davis going wide. Centered out for a rebound. They score. Griffin Asham Morose, a shorthanded Bruins after a real good
Melville. He didn't get very far. It's taken back by Estevan. Calder works it ahead for Little, shorthanded. Keegan Little walks in and shoots. Oh, it got through. Thompson, loose puck in the blue paint. They score.
It was sitting in the blue paint for about 3 seconds, and the Bruins have two shorthanded goals here.
Long pass there for Michael Sarder on the right wing side. Sarder drops for Asham Rose. Back to Sarder right in. Shoots. He scores.
Michael Sarder, what a given goal with Asham Rose and Michael Sarder, and it's 3-0.
Behind the net has a man in front,
and Belois made the save. Rebound, and he stopped that one too. Somehow another shot blocked.
The first play, that's a giveaway though, as Bruins unable to work it out of their own zone. Now they are led by Kean Calder, and the Bruins are away 3-on-3. Calder going wide, centered out front, they score. What a pass by Kean Calder.
It's for Burfoot. St. Ange falls down. Burfoot with the steal. Burfoot in front. Here's a chance, and they score. Cody Davis.
Pouliot, who sends Mark Rumsey away. Mark Rumsey leaves for Pouliot. Pouliot is backhand back for Rumsey, and Eric Houck, and they score again.
It's Eric Houck followed up on the play. A real nice passing play.
Once more, Asham Rose going wide to the net. He scores.
Griffin Asham Rose puts it up over Jared Thompson on the glove side.
And we welcome you back to Melville, where Brandon Ambrosek has just made it inside of the net. And that didn't materialize for the Millionaires, and the Bruins are back to the other 3-2. St. Ange took a hit, but he got the puck to Davis. Burfoot, they score. Zach Burfoot has a goal here late for the Bruins.
Behind his own net, and that will do it here tonight for this hockey game.